India is home to a wide variety of wild animals. The government in India has set up many national parks to protect its rich wildlife. Let us look at some of the famous national parks situated in India. Kaziranga National Park was established in 1968 in Assam. It is home to one of the last populations of the Indian one-horned rhino, wild water buffalo, and the Asiatic elephant. These are big animals that need large territories and huge areas for grazing to survive. The Gir Forest National Park and Wildlife Sanctuary is situated in Gujarat. It is the only place in the world where Asiatic lions are found. Do you know that there are a very few Asiatic lions remaining in the world? Kanha National Park is a national park and a tiger reserve in Madhya Pradesh. It is home to many wild animals such as the Royal Bengal tiger, swamp deer, spotted deer, and sambar deer. Valley of Flowers National Park is situated in Uttarakhand. It is well known for its natural beauty and a variety of flowers. The Keula Deo National Park is situated in Rajasthan. A wide variety of birds, lizards, snakes, and fish are found here. This national park was declared a UNESCO World Heritage Site in 1985. The national park is also popularly known as the paradise for birds. Have you ever visited any national park or wildlife sanctuary in India?